Hi there, I'm Patinator. Let's play some Kick-Ass Commandos. Copy is provided by Anarchy Enterprises, just want to get that out there. It's a twin-stick shooter, and you know how I love my shooters. In fiction. I love them in fiction. Let's get started with some basic training. We're gonna be Lex Lightning. I don't know who he is, but I'm sure he's a good guy. Welcome, Maggot. I forgot, I just clicked go already. Let's get to the chopper. Oh, we can do this. Nah, okay, we move and aim. With right joystick and crosshairs, and now we shoot. Okay, I picked not the most difficult setting, just the normal setting, I think. Getting some weird interface lag, I don't know what that's about. But I'm sure we'll fix that next turn. Okay, now we've got buddies, we're two of a kind. Oh shit, we got rockets! Oh shit, here come that- oh, that's a lot of blood. So basically, I think this is it, this is the game. And I'm totally down with the sickness on this one. Ooh, now everybody's dead. Now you're all gonna suffer. Because you dared challenge me. How many people can we get at one time? That guy's trying to snipe us. He thinks he's such a clever boy, but his fault is his problem. Whoa, why aren't you moving? There you go. You're free now. Be free, my child. Also, all of you, I don't think we're gonna fit in the chopper at this rate. Did somebody die? Don't die. We also got a flamethrower for some reason. I don't know why we have it, but I'm happy we have it. What about you? You got something to say to me? No, you don't, because you're Thanksgiving turkey. Let's get out of here. Oh, we have to go. A lot of us died. Oh no, we had like 8 people. We came away with like 4, including ourselves, of course. Killed in action 2, survived 60%. Good odds, better than my XCOM odds. Let's rescue the colonel. Who are you? Rescue the colonel. We got this. That is a long stage. What do we got? Oh, we got a triple barrel machine gun, so that's kind of cool. Also, this weapon totally has a max range. That makes no sense to me. Corporal Sixpack, I've got your back, my man. Let's do this. Simple so far, but this is the... Let's just keep... Oh, no, he's dead! Oh, man, Sixpack! Why? Why did you have to die, my huckleberry friend? Maybe we should actually start thinking about what we're doing. I mean, I'm no expert, but we probably should. Rockets for you, rockets for me. That guy wasn't even looking. Like, that guy was sleeping on the job. Okay, so we got 4 people now. Fire when ready. Is anybody dead? You guys good? Alright, let's go forward. So, walking forward and shooting wasn't working for us. Let's get some health. Guys, heal up, heal up. Well, we already lost one guy, so like a perfect game is- Whoa! Oh, did we kill ourselves? Get some health. Alright. Everybody keep shooting. Because there's like rockets and guns everywhere, and I'm never gonna stop shooting everybody, and I'm just gonna keep moving forward. There's still 4 of us, that's a good number. If we leave it 4 people, I'll call it a win. Hey buddy, what's up? Yeah, wow, this is gonna get difficult to control. Hold on, I need to cram them against the wall so that, you know, we go in the right right start. Oh, no thank you. That's a lot of shit. We gotta bust those mines open. I saw those in the ground. Keep shooting! Kill them all. We're all bleeding now. There's like still five of us. Let's go get some health packs. I don't think there's a timer here, so I'm totally down with the sickness and I want to heal up. Oh, okay, so we have to pick those up individually. I think I left a line of heals here. Do you think they're gonna grade us in time? I hope not. I mean, we already let somebody die. I love an 80% survival rate here. Oh, yes. That wasn't for you. I guess that guy's gonna die. Okay, now we- oh, okay, come on. Come on, dude. Come on, over here. Why are you stuck? Come on. There you go, good boy. Okay, now let's just put the toughest bastards in front. And we'll work this out. Until we turn left, that is. I feel like he's gonna take the lead again. Nope, not if we do this. Yes, okay, now everybody line up. Oh, come on. There. That's okay by me. Let's put us in front because we're the toughest bastards over here. 5 of us. I'll call that a victory. Please give me some health. No? Alright, that's fine. It's not like I want people to live anyway. So that can get awkward. I've earned 4 more skill points to pimp out my commando. Why am I pimping him out? He has to have a choice, like who he has sex with. B.A. Baracus is not B.A. Baracus. Okay. Men want to be him, women want to be with him. The magic of his mustache simply drives the women crazy, and his prowess on the battlefield makes your enemies shrink. Like, your balls in a winter speedo. First of all, I wouldn't be caught dead in a speedo. Second of all, we'll go even in this and more on... Oh, more damage. Oh, yes. Oh, Valor. Valor seems interesting. What about you? Mohawk is by far the strongest commando. He once pulled a broken down tank to the top of the hill to use it as his personal shoulder-mounted rocket launcher. I'm not sure if the tanks have rockets, but I'm no expert. So, let's get out of here. Basic training? Let's keep finishing basic training. Let's rescue Blondie, sure.
Attack! We're gonna get this. Oh, we are Mohawk. That's not the guy I leveled up.
But he has armor, I guess, so that's good. It's weird because this really inspires some high value action movements, like rushing in, because it's not, but it's not quite a twitchy game. It's more, it's a bit more nuanced than I gave it credit for, at least if you want to make it. Oh, fuck. Let's blow up that bomb. Let's blow up those mines, or at least not get hit by those mines. Okay, now we're getting hurt. Maybe because we've been thinking. We shouldn't be thinking. We should be killing. Oh, Mary, you're dead now. Please stop hitting me. This is uncalled for. Well, now we rescued Blondie. Oh, whoa. You guys. Let's kill you guys, too, because you appear to have some health. Okay, now I'm a little dizzy, but we're working it out. I wonder where... I mean, right now it's just dodging, and I can't control people dodging all too well. Also, I think one of our friends is dead, but what you gonna do? I suck heads off fish. And apparently health packs have a limit, which encourages forward movement and thinking. Okay, I don't know what that thing is, but I'm sure he's an asshole. Get down here. Get down my level. I don't know what this is, but I can't pick it up. So that's weird. They don't react to us until we're there, which is... which means we can control aggro, I guess? That's what they want to do? Get that rocket. Rocket up. Oh, that's not me. This is me. And he's dead. Am I Blondie? Oh, no, I'm Mohawk. Then why are you letting Blondie lead? What's wrong with you? What kind of adult are you? When it's, you know, anti, like, objective. Am I dying? I think I'm dying. I think we're dying, boys. This is not working out to be all that good. Also, there's, like, stuff here that I'm not sure if we can actually pick up. Also low on health. Wow, I have to think about stuff. That's a weird feeling. I mean, not because I know things, particularly. It's just that... That's not what I expected. Is this the escape route? Oh, it's a chopper, so I guess we're good. Let's get out of here. That was a weird experience. I pimped out. I earned 2 more skill points. Really? Just 2? I'm gonna go pimp them out. How about more damage and fire rate? I think that'll be cool. Hey, Blondie! Don't let Blondie's Miss Congeniality Award fool you. I didn't know she had the award. Behind that charming smile is a stone cold killer, hard as nails, and ready to rampage. I'm just gonna give you guys, like, all the stats. I'm not even thinking about it. I should probably distribute them differently to have different playstyles, but I'm not down with that. Oh, good, a rape joke. That's appropriate. And we have Blondie playing it. Alright, sure. Okay. Fire rate's amazing, though. Okay, Blondie. Do we have a range stat? Because I totally could be down for a range stat. Yeah, let's just pick up health. Considering we have health, we can go faster. Let's go do this now. We have rockets. Let's go up first. Before we get flanked and stuff. Oh, I have grenades. I'm shooting grenades. I know that grenade launchers exist, but I'm not sure if this is what anybody ever meant for it to be like. Hey, so... Oh, God, they're all naked. Why would you do this? How is this? Oh, God. This is gross. And also okay, I guess, because we don't have guns. You're all gonna die now. Just stand in the corner and shoot people up. Okay, so we're sliding because the floor is wet. I have no... Oh, they're in the shitter. Why would your shitters not have doors? Why? Who would design a place like this? Who would be so mean? Who would be so cruel? Okay, cover does exist. So I should think about that. However, it does block our shots as well. I gotta check this out later when we have better time. Like, will this? It's not gonna shoot over it. So we can't actually use cover, but it does exist for them. Hey, you. One shot. Let's blow up your shit. What's over here? How do you feel? I bet you feel dead. For a second there, the first shot didn't kill him, and I was very concerned. What is this thing? Can I finally pick that up? Super gun X3. Oh, God. Holy shit, my head. My head is everywhere. I rode the enemy's rocket. Yeah, that's classy. Okay, let's do this right. Let's try not to die. Rush. Priority aim, too. That might be good. So we rode the enemy's rocket. That's probably accurate to how we actually died. So now we're gonna go here, shoot this guy. Now shoot down. all the health in the world. This health really dries up later on, though. Fortunately, right now, we don't have to care about that. Let's pick up the rocket. Pop your head. We don't really need the rocket here. Which is why I'm a little disappointed that this is here to begin with. I'm not sure we even have to be here, but I'm gonna kill them. I mean, I don't see why I shouldn't. I can see some reasons, like, you know, war crimes and shit. You don't actually have to sign up for the Geneva Convention for it to apply to you. It's generally agreed upon to, you know, that you shouldn't be a dick. Let's cut the corner here. There we go. I'm not very good at tactics. Actually, my main problem here is not, it's not on the game, but it's because I really can't see most of what's happening because, I mean, I'm trying to pay attention. How about a grenade for you, huh? Aha! Uh-huh. Got you through the wall! Okay. What do we have here? Rocket? Grenades? We got grenades. I got some grenades for you. Oh, okay. Well, you're now all dead, so I don't know how you guys feel about that, but I feel like you should think that you're dumb. That's where we're going with this. Let's go back. Blondie. Okay, Blondie. I think you need more damage. Oh, cool. We're actually gonna max it out, so I don't think that matters. Kill General Irons. Can do, boss. Dude. Some Iron Maiden shit go here. I don't know how to blow that up. Let's blow everything up, see if we actually get more drops. Let's go, Blondie. I think you're supposed to be Sarah Connor. Get to the chopper. No, wait, that's the wrong one. I think that's the reference we want to make here. Spread shot, kind of interesting. I don't know why we couldn't pick that up earlier. Don't know what was wrong with that guy. Let's just nuke everything, see if we can find some health, because we are a little wounded. Okay, so Sarah Connor, come with me if you want to live. That's the one. Although my Arnold isn't that great, I think it will suffice for this game because it kind of feels like that other game with the action heroes that who are also not, you know, not the thing that they are. Freedom guys? Freedom Force? No, Freedom Force is a top-down adventure style thing, RPG. Yeah, okay, you guys, I'm gonna burn down your house now. Don't be. It's like really being in a war. We burned down their houses and don't. Did we kill him? Did he die? Ooh, my bad. Dun. Also, I think that it's a little bit Van Halen, like that song that was in Twister, the one that destroyed the band. Now I have to sneeze. But I'm not going to. Real men don't sneeze. Real men just kill. All we need is kill. Come here. Oh, okay, I gotta open the door. Gotcha. Oh, wow, you're actually kind of tough. But you're also kind of dead. Killed in action, one. Oh, 50% survival rate. That's not great. I think that guy is... Transporter? Oh, whoa. Stop that. You are a sniper, so I guess that's exactly what you should be doing. It's just still uncool of you. Okay, yep. The health packs vanishing is really encouraging us to, like, keep moving forward. Oh, God. Never stop killing. Kill them all. Get all the health. Just never stop holding down the button. Just dodge and move. Stick and move. Eat a dick, sniper. Also, that's weird, because... Get behind cover. And he's dead. Like, he's totally dead. Like, he's gonna explode. Like, what's that thing? I guess drops are random, or why else would they put that drop there in a tutorial, because we wouldn't be able to figure out what it actually did, unless it is some sort of preview as to what we can do. I'm happy with Blondie. I really am. Back, I don't need the rest of you. I'm a strong, independent person who don't need no other people, except that I do, because that's what we are, we're social beings, and being alone will make us sad and shit. Can I shoot you? Like, totally, can I... I feel like I should be able to shoot those things, but they're not, like, exploding. Thank you for killing yourselves. Is a sentence you should only say in video games. You shouldn't be happy that people kill themselves. In real life, it's horrifying, it's tragic. But, you know, in a video game setting, totally cool. Now my brain's like, please leave this topic. I'm pretty sure someone's gonna take it the wrong way. I take, you know, the idea. Yep, let's just leave. Let's just throw grenades at people. Let's just focus on the good shit right here, right? Did we explode? Where am I? Okay. Oh, we weren't supposed to let him die. Rescue him. Oh, okay, so let's not... I didn't even know we were supposed to rescue him. I thought we were supposed to kill somebody. That's... Wow, this is actually a little tough. Let's clear the field. Could you, like, blow up your own grenades? No? Alright, that's fine. I'm gonna kill the rest of you, then. Why can't I kill you? Why can't I quit you? Just play it smooth. Just play it cool. Just play it cool. Just kill everybody around the colonel first so we don't accidentally end up killing him. Grenades for you. Grenades for your friends. Grenades for your family. Grenades everyone around you. I think this is the smart thing to do instead of pushing forward too early. There's our escape route. I don't need to go after you yet because every time I touch you, you die. There we go. And we're good. We're clear. Hey, dude, what the hell? I said we were clear. That's not the script. Can I have that now? Corporal Sixpack, where's the exit? Oh, it's right above us. Goodbye, nature. It's just like real life. Nature doesn't matter to me at all. It is just a concept that I'm totally not down for. I left those for you guys. I guess we need witnesses. Hey, nobody died. That's interesting. Now let's kill all enemies. Attack.
We can do this.
Like, oh my god, we can totally do this. Surprise, motherfucker! It's me! Whoever I am. A private, huh? I'll show you my privates if you show me yours. What about you, huh? Chain gun guy? Oh, I don't like this. I mean, it didn't matter, and I don't know why they're exploding to fireworks. Maybe that's a reference to that one movie. Kingsman, that's the one. Surprisingly good movie. I hardly recommend it if you're not, you know... I mean, you don't need... A Corporal Blaze? I guess he's like... He's on fire, and they're all dead. Like, they're all dead. That wasn't a good outcome. If you had to, you know... If you were wondering, that was not the best outcome we could have had. Delta Ops. Oh, yeah. Remember when everybody was all like Delta Force and shit? And like, maximum force. Dolph Lundgren in. Killing everyone softly with his song. Killing everyone softly with his song. It's promoted by Paramount Pictures. It's totally okay. It's wildly unpopular in places. Just places. People don't like it. But it's okay. Let's kill everybody. I'm not even sure what your problem. Hey, that guy didn't want to fight, but, you know, the objective said kill all enemies. Kill all humans. And let's make a meat shield to protect the main character. Oh, God. I think they're all dead. Hey, you. I got a bone to pick with you, and it's grenades. Did we ride the rocket again? You got shot down in a blaze of glory. This is not as easy as it looks. Although we did just walk straight into a fight and get people killed, so... I don't know... Maybe it's actually that easy and we're just messing things up. Also, there's supposed to be two people here. I saw two people there, but one of them died, like, immediately. I don't know how to work out the tactics here. I don't know how to control them. Maybe we should use the walls to curl us up. Nope, that's just a lot of soap. Can you guys hang out? There you go. Hey, what's up? Didn't we have a pyro guy by this time? I don't need none of that. Just aim, Pat. Take a deep breath. And murder our enemies. Stay away from the fire. That's super hot. Fire indeed hot. Now we have to open the door. And do the dinosaur. Now there's four of us. Now, which is great. Because last time there wasn't four of us. I believe this is a defensive thing. So everybody. Come together. Right now. Kill them all. Do-do-do-do-do. Dude, I actually don't know if Dolph Lundgren is in that many, like, actual videos, movies, rather. At least not, you know, ones where he was actually the hero. I know that he was in, like, Rocky. That's where I primarily know him. Okay, so our main point of movement is Blondie over here, but people don't seem to want to follow Blondie. That's okay. I mean, as long as we're all shooting in the same direction, aren't we all brothers in the end? Let's also... Oh, okay, come on. Guys, come on. Come on, come on. There you go. There you go. It's like... It's like pulling teeth with you people. Just back off, back off. Look at their sightlines. There's the boss. There comes the big boss. Let's break him down. Okay, most of us died. That's unfortunate. Like, two of us died. There we go. And we're good. Is that Special K, ketamine, or is that, like, crack with a K? Because I don't think, like, people are okay with crack with a K. Why wouldn't I do this? Why wouldn't I just jack things up to the next level? Nah, we're gonna play you, because you seem to be working out for us thus far. I'm not sure if there's actually a real difference between characters. Attack! We're under attack! Boss buckshot! Oh yeah, oh yes! Let's do this! Let's get some grenades. Oh yes, let's get some rockets. Oh, that's sweet. Let's get some health, because we're dying slowly, killing us softly with bear guns. telling our whole lives with their bullets, killing us softly with their gun. Oh, don't know why I can't shoot that dude. Killing us softly with their guns. I don't think we can shoot them. Also, that's attacked. Also, that guy's dead. I guess we're just doing this now. My friends! Why do you die? Why do you die so easily? There you are. Let's go. Let's kill that tech. Yeah, plus 80 XP. Ooh, baby. Let's get some health. Like, you guys have health? Care for a drop of health, sugar? I don't even know if we're supposed to kill everybody, but I am gonna do it. Also, I could go without their, like, snipes and shit, so there we are. Please have health. Ooh, we don't like this. It's also interesting that their power-ups are timers rather than on expenditure, which promotes the idea of just shooting people until they're dead, instead of, like, tactical thinking. Oh, God, we gotta go, get some health. Come on. Actually, I need him to, like, go here. Yeah, there we go. No, the health, it's gone. Do you have health? Okay. Sorry, buddy, but I think here's the plan. I was gonna have the other guy, like, tank for shots for us, but... Oh, we actually outrange him. Like, I don't know what I was even concerned about. Bye-bye. Well, there's his head. Survived minus 116%. Did you see that shit? So I guess, there we go. We're in the Kick-Ass Commandos now, led by Sergeant Lee. So, we're gonna keep playing this until we finish all the packs. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, you can subscribe to the Duck Fluffy Coward channel so you don't miss a thing. I am Patinator. I'll see you later.